sat my friend of the distant life, covered in greens of a golden age, set in stone. Follow me, he sounded of dreams supreme. Follow me, drifting within the glow and the afterglow of the eve.
It may come as a shock in this age of supermarkets and supermalls, but the groceries used to come to us. Milkman and the ice man and the vegetable man and the meat man all came to the door, and the grocery man delivered the rest. The good humor man may still be around, but just about the last to go was everybody's favorite, the guy who blew the whistle, the helmsman. Paul Helms started Helms Bakeries in 1930, and he got a contract to supply the Olympic training tables, then took on the Olympic job of baking for all of Los Angeles. Pretty soon, 300 trucks fanned out over the city every day. Thousands of kids chased after the helmsman for their share of sugared donuts.
Thank you.
In 1969, a loaf of Helms bread sailed up in the Apollo 11 space capsule to become the first bread on the moon. But a sad postscript. 5 months later, they turned off the ovens because those earthbound little delivery coaches were just too expensive.
It was a wonderful time, and Helms Bakeries, I think, elicits a very warm personal feeling about the essence of Los Angeles at that time.